have a clean Congress and wish you both luck. Shake hands. Shake hands.
Mason idolised and reviled in equal measure around the country, but getting a great reception here, as always, in the solid black trunks. And a left hook straight away, and Francis takes the shot. Tyson's quickest win was 30 seconds. It's no time to go and make a cup of tea back home, this. These are hard shots to body and head. Francis is down with a right uppercut. With 40 seconds left now in the opening round, is he going to get up? He gets to eight. Roy Francis takes a close look at it. Got the power, there's a left hook there. Oh, he was looking for that right uppercut again, Tyson. And he looks very busy. Like this, have a big jump, and the bell goes. I'll continue with the count. Shows great pride to get up. And look at that, Francis staggered back from the force of his left hook. And he goes down again. It was a right to the head.
6, 7, 8.
Again, he has right. And he allows Francis to go on. Another left hook. And it could be over here now, I think. There's no three knockdown rule in this country. It's British rules. He's in a lot of pain now. It's all too much. Roy Francis again asks him and lets it run. But this must be close to a finish now, Glenn.
Yes, it's got to be. Julius is a proud man and he's trying to hang in, but down again.
And this time it is waved off. Mike Tyson wins. We make it after 58 seconds of the second round. Two knockdowns in the first round, three in the second, and he looked the business, Tyson there.